I am Dr. Vivek Prakash Agarwal, Senior Intervention Cardiologist, Metro Hospital, Gurgaon. Heart failure is a chronic progressive condition in which blood, heart muscle is unable to pump the blood to fulfill requirement of the blood and oxygen into the part of the body. And it is, if we can say, it is a quite common in worldwide, especially in adults. This depend upon the age. We have to see the according to age wise. Also, in the younger age group, this most common causes of heart failure are the valvular heart disease. If we have to further increasing this, like elderly lady and maybe the pregnancy, there is a condition in which this is called the peripartum cardiomyopathy, in which during the pregnancy patient having the symptom of breathlessness, but it may be recovered, and this is the condition which can cause the heart failure. Again, then the elderly person, the causes of heart failure are it may be progression to diabetes itself, which can cause the weakness of the muscle and lead to heart failure. Another causes are, it may be the heart attack or heart myocardial infarction, in which the part of the muscle was damaged and causing the ejection fraction, which may be decreasing and causing the heart failure. And sometimes some toxins can cause the heart failures. And some maybe the non-etiological function, maybe without disease, can be atherogenic also, or maybe idiopathic. They are the causes of heart failure. And they have to just consult with the doctor. First, we have to find out what is the causes of heart failure. They sometimes maybe it may be some treatable causes or maybe non-treatable causes. And this is treatable causes. Sometimes maybe the vessel wall which will be constricted. This is called this palpitation aorta, when we have to release the heart failure is revealing. Or maybe a patient with chronic arterial disease, maybe the ischemia. When we have to treat the ischemia, then heart failure again is treated. Then if a patient having a diabetic, then we have to causing the diabetes to under control. There are the lot of treatment is there for the heart failure. Sometimes treatment is the medical treatment, another is maybe the we have to device also. This is called CRTD, which we have to resynchronize the patient rhythm and the heart failure is occurring. And if we have to say the new invention of heart failure drugs, there is one drug which is called the ARNI, is Seclutin and the Valsartan. There is a combination which can cause this heart failure, the symptom and the mortality benefits also. The another drugs are, this is AC inhibitor, beta blocker, they we have to give the to treatment the heart failure. Just the message that they have to be, some condition is there that can go not be detailed. We have to manage, just like if we have to have the eyesight weakness is there, we have to just wearing the glasses and that is melted. The same like that, if patient is a heart failure, then his function is not functioning, then that we have to advise to take not less than water or much than water. We have to advise this water intake is 1.5 to 2 liters. If they have to take in the less than that, then the condition could be causing the kidney, maybe the problem is more than that, the breathlessness is there. So one thing is there, if they have to be this water intake has to be restricted is there. And if patient is a diabetic, then they have to control the diabetic. If the hypertension, then they have to take the hypertensive medications, and that is the, they have to take the medication regularly, and they have to regular follow up also. If it is maybe that symptomatic or non-symptomatic, okay, because we have to giving the medications that control the its requirement of the drugs, and we have to just keep on watch patient. Some drugs which can affect the kidney also, then we have to advise that they have to regular the check of the kidney function test. Then the message is there that they have to be regular in the medications, control his blood pressure and diabetes, and taking the medications regularly, and regular follow-up as advised by the physician. The heart is strong, just like I am already saying that we can, they are the condition that we have to see recently, this device therapy there, if they have to present it with LPP and all these things, then we have to, we can improve the heart, okay. But if patient having the coronary artery disease, when we have to open up, then it is maybe the stones, with this recording. So main thing is there, that you have to take the medication regularly and regular follow-up. And control the etiological factor, what are the causes of the heart failure. That I have already tell you, if it is a valve heart disease, then we have to replace the valve. If it is a coronary artery disease, we have to treat the coronary artery disease. And sometimes if it is a very serious ejection fraction less than 15%, then even there can be requirement of the heart transplant also.